all rise and welcome the candidates for graduation for the school year 2023-2024.
Thank you. The fruit of hard work and discipline you will now reap. You will soon be receiving your prize diploma, a symbol of your accomplishments.
And at this juncture, may we call Mr. Jimmy Luwaman, our school principal, for the presentation of the candidates for graduation, Ms. Wilma Deloria, our public school district 8 supervisor, and Dr. Melissa and Desaria Sisipai, our school division superintendent, for another issue.
The second batch of candidates for graduation of the Senior High School Program of Parañaque National High School Maine for the school year 2023-2024. Ma'am, they have satisfactorily completed the basic requirements prescribed by the Department of Education, Republic of the Philippines, under the K-12 basic curriculum. May I therefore request their certification and confirmation as senior high school graduates of Parañaque National High School, Maine.
Dr. Nerissa Elizaria, Sesupay, Schools Division Superintendent. Through the request of Mr. Jerry A. Lumaban, School Principal 4, that this 1,201 from the second batch of candidates for graduation have satisfactorily completed the basic requirements for senior high school prescribed by the Department of Education, Republic of the Philippines, under the K-12 Basic Education Curriculum. I therefore request for the confirmation of senior high school candidates for graduation.
Before I grant the confirmation to the graduates, I would like to express my appreciation and congratulations to the school head, Dr. Jerry A. Lumaban, to all the teachers of Parañaque National High School Maine, and our parents who have sacrificed all what they have just for their children to reach this point in their educational journey. Parañaque National High School Maine is the biggest high school in the entire Philippines in terms of enrollment, and I'm very proud of that. By the power vested on me as Schools Division Superintendent of Schools Division Office, Parañaque City, and based on the presentation of our school head, Dr. Jenny A. Lumaban, and certification by our Public Schools District Supervisor, Dr. Wilma T. Loria, that you have satisfactorily completed all the requirements of the K-12 curriculum senior high school prescribed by the Department of Education to all public senior high schools in the Republic of the Philippines. Therefore, on this 30th day of May 2024, I confirm you as graduates of Parañaque National High School, Maine. You may now accept your diploma. Congratulations, graduates! Most especially, congratulations to all our parents. Good afternoon, everyone.
Anayon Ronello P. Avanto Nicole B. Flores John David A. Ablendes Mary Southern Andre B. Agan Annemarie M. Victoria Pachinat F. Alcurano Alisa Aldea M. Bernardo Marty F. Acelia Maluisa D. Hazel Junior Parson J. Gunaura
Gee.